So most of the time I have traveled throughout North India. So the most beloved my memory is about a place called Dalhousie. It is always snowing there, and I think most of you know that movie about Anil Kapoor and Manisha Koirala. Which movie? I forgot.
London.
That movie was shot in the Air Force Station, so both those actors had come. So my father had taken me and my sister there to see, and I was so inspired by, you know, Anil Kapoor. He was like so dashing and handsome, and I was like, so that was like seeing Anil Kapoor was the most, you know, memorable memory of my childhood. And yeah, Manisha Koirala was also great. Being a I had to get attracted towards Anil Kapoor, so that's the most memorable memory I had.